Not listening, is he, Rob?
No, nothing yet.
I said the tide is in, Mr. Cannon.
Tide in?
Tide in, is it in?
No.
Out is in.
Pretty well, right then, too.
Got his film in.
Don't have to get a chance to film on here, do we?
What's happening, Rob?
Mind your business, you dopey son. There's the red arrows over there, Mr. Cannon. See him over there, look? Mr. Cannon. They're the red arrows over there, they're doing the art.
Are they gone?
Look over there, look to the right, you can see the heart shape.
They're flying through now, Carl.
Just said, doing the heart shape. Just see them go through the heart shape now, there's about three of them. Can't see it now, they've gone out now.
Well, half, eh? You half there?
Where, Rob?
Where?
Open your eyes. Down into a Neath on the way down, but there's a Swansea bus on the way back, the X1. In the door. I put a brick outside it to stop the door opening too much. And just keep it open about 2 inches. Cat won't get in there then. for tomorrow, Rob.
Yeah?
It's my water hole for tomorrow.
Yeah.
I'll come there tomorrow and I'll have a dinner. Back to you when I wave.
I did it my way.
Smart's a bit.
Smart. You there? I've got sand services on it. See it them there, Mr. Cannon?
What is it called?
Sand services, the new services.
Is it?
Yeah.
You're not the old one now,
have they
got?
The old one's gone. Be gone a while now. They've been doing it for quite a while, 12 months, maybe more. The name is called Baylor, improving the image of construction. And it got sound service a bit when he started here. When he's just a little machine, a little shed. That was what he called a big shed.
Okay, I think it's more.